It has been gorgeous, man. We're just sitting here reading a little Winter Park Times, one of the newest additions to the Grand County area.
Absolutely.
Smoking a little cigar Turner provided me, or not, I guess. I don't have a match, nor do I want one. Yeah. Well, I can't. I don't know if I can disclose that. I don't know my cigars, but Ski Ditko would sure be proud. So what's happening here? Actually, there's a section called What's Happening, you know?
No, what did you see?
Well, I don't know. It looks like, what's happening? This is July 4th weekend, man. It's a huge, huge weekend in Grand County. We got fireworks going off. I want to say, help refresh me if I'm wrong. Do we got Winter Park, Granby, and Grand Lake fireworks all going off on this end of the county?
Yep.
We got parades, the largest small town parade going on in Granby, or one of the most notable small town parades. A huge, fun parade in Granby. GrandbyChamber.com, you can get some information on that. What else you been up to?
Riding the Fraser River Trail, biking up and down, cruising from the all the way up from the resort all the way down into Fraser. It's one of my favorite things.
Have you ever gotten lazy and taken the bus to the resort and then just cruise downhill all the way to Fraser?
Absolutely. We run the shuttle usually.
Nice. So I got picked up a couple little Schwinn Stingrays last year. We had them on the show, and you cannot ride those things very far without hurting your knees because you're sitting, you know, like a little goofball. And so we'll throw them on the bus, get to the resort, have a beer, and then we're just cruising down to a little pub crawl home. You know, it's a great way to do it. So. Fraser River Trail, it's right along the river. It's beautiful, in the woods.
Yeah, absolutely. Stop and get some pizza at Hernando's.
And speaking of, too, if you don't have a cruiser bike, we're going to pop over to Epic later where they rent cruiser bikes. And same thing, you can either pedal up to the resort or you can hop that bus and just start cruising, man. Life is good, you know.
Absolutely. Yeah, you could even catch the trail right there at Epic in front of the store and just ride up a little ways and then come back and do it as many times as you like.
To your comfort level. Exactly. So beautiful times. I love summertime in Winter Park. So you're a long-term-ish local, kind of gone, come and gone, as I once did too. So you know the drill in the summertime. Everyone moves here. What do they say? You move here for the winter and you stay for the summers because they're that great.
Right.
You know? Yeah. So awesome. Hey, we got a pretty rad show today, so I hear.
Yeah, we're going to talk about a lot of the economy going on, a lot of the economic boom.
Yeah, things are popping, man. It's fun to see, both tourism-wise, real estate-wise, a little bit of everything. So.
Yeah, you know, everyone that's talking lately is just Grand County, economic boom. It's on everybody's tongue. And so that's really exciting to hear.
Yep, we're the only resort town that's fly in and take a train from the airport to Fraser, Colorado.
Absolutely.
And Granby. So
very cosmopolitan, very European style.
So we're going to wrap with Robert Blay. He's the owner of CMC, which is a management company in town, as well as he's on the Grand County Tourism Board, which does a lot of great things for our county to help drive tourism. Who else we got on here?
We're going to talk to Ashley Heyer. She is a college advisor and a teacher.
Yep.
And she has tons of great advice if your kid is getting ready to matriculate off to the university.
To what now?
Matriculate.
Great use of the word matriculate.
Thank you.
Vocabulary word of the day. If Turner can flash that, matriculate.
Yeah, and she knows all the ins and outs and how to get your kid into the college that they want to and how to get it paid for and not have to pay
for. So any parents that have some extra time or even students that this is important to you and you're watching, summer's a great time to like do some research and get, you know, understand what to do here. And Ashley's going to have a lot of great tips. And also, if you need to contact her, she's a great resource too. So.
Absolutely.
So what else we got?
We're going to have some happy hour Mo's.
That's right. We're right here. Our studio is located in Cooper Creek Square. We got 18 shops and restaurants, and this is a central hub of Winter Park, the town. A lot of great happy hours, a lot of great shopping, and we're going to pop into one of them, and it's Smoke and Mo's, one of my favorite barbecue restaurants. Downstairs, we're going to have some wings, some ribs. What else do they do down there? They got Sausage Link happy hour specials. I mean, they do a great happy hour.
You got a lot of live music on the weekend.
You got a great stage for a small venue there.
And music on the square is going to be right out in front of them.
Also, big event going on today in honor of 4th of July weekend is the Ice Cream Social, and Hunker Down's going to be playing. And they also do every Friday night here at Cooper Creek, they got music on the square. So check them out from, I believe, 6 to 8 p.m., if that sounds correct.
Of national recording artists, and lots of local acts too.
So a lot going on right here at the studio. Once again, I'm rapping with Stevie, our associate producer on the show here, and we're going to take a quick break. When we come back, we'll talk with Ashley Heyer a little more about that college search and how frustrating it can be. So,
I'm gonna matriculate
to the roastery, get a scone and a coffee, and we'll be back in a minute. So.